Brothers and sisters, especially JC and Genus, marriage is supposed to complete you. Marriage is supposed to complete the person, not to finish the person. That's why marriage is not just a love between man and woman, but God is behind every marriage. He's the creator of marriage. That's why we can say marriage is always made in heaven. It is God who planned it. It is based on His design why you, JC and Genus met and you fall in love to each other.
Ikaw na pinakamaganda na talaga sa aking mata.
John Christopher, do you take Genus here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Moons never glow this color.
Genus, do you take JC here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Maybe tonight holds a little hope for us. Dear, maybe we might want to settle.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
JC, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul
from this day forward,
for better and for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.